I had a dream last night, and I wrote it down on a very, very small piece of paper that I'm going to show you. As you can see, this piece of paper has already something written on it. I'm not going to reveal it just yet. I'm going to leave it clearly inside of the box with the lid. Just like this, okay? Can you place your hand like this, please?
Yes.
Yeah, perfect. And the other hand on top, so no one is going to touch it.
Like this.
Like this. Okay. Please don't touch the box.
You
don't touch it, okay?
I slap you.
You can slap him if you touch it, okay? It's very important. I also would like to ask you something, for example, okay? I have here a pen, and I'm going to write down something. Where would you like to travel to? You can say Portugal, for example. We are in Portugal. So you can be a little bit more original if you want to. Any city, any country.
To Rome, Italy.
To Italy, to Rome.
Yes?
Yes? May I write it down? Yes? Okay. Rome. We are going to Rome. Yes? And we are going to Rome by which way? You can go by airplane, by car. Which way do you like the most? Please try to be as well a little bit original, okay? Make my job a little bit harder.
To Rome by train.
By train?
By train.
It will take a little bit of time to get there, but yes. Okay? Okay, by train. No problem at all. We are going to Rome by train, just like this. And in your opinion, how much money does it take to go to Rome by train? 100?
Yes.
Only?
Yes.
It's very cheap, but very cheap. That's okay, 100.
Let's go tomorrow.
That's a dream.
Yeah, that's a dream, yes. So that would be a great dream, yes, to go to Rome for 100. Can you please keep it and show it to everyone? Our choices, yes, which is Rome, train, and 100 euros, correct? Will be completely impossible for me to know exactly the choices that you made. Is that correct? Yes, correct. It's completely impossible. But, however, that box is in front of you from the beginning.
Yeah.
You didn't come close to it.
You didn't touch it.
Correct? Can you please lift your hand?
Yes.
Yes, I'm going to do this very slowly. Mm-hmm. Just like this. Okay. Can you please hold a piece of paper and remember me, Rome, train, and 100 euros. That was our decisions, yes?
Yes?
That paper was inside of this box since the very beginning. No one came close to it. Can you please read what is written in there out loud so everyone can hear very well, please?
Of course. So. Hello and welcome to the most magical vacation of your dreams.
Yes.
After some deliberation, the choices were finally made. The amazing vacation will occur in Rome.
Wow. Rome.
That's impossible.
Yes, it's magic. Can you continue?
Yeah. And we will go by train. And it'll cost 100 euros.
Yes. Wow. Yes.
Hope you have a great journey.
Yes, you can see it. You can see it. Yes.
That's true.
Rome train 100 euros.
That's really perfect.
Yes. I could explain you, but I will have to kill you, so it's better if you keep it that way.
Okay.
Yes, I can check. Yes, it's magic. Thank you.
Wow.